Back pain affects many people at some point in their lives, and a common cause is the damage to the jelly-like discs between the vertebrae, or the flexible rubbery cartilage within the joints of the spine. However, observing this damage before back pain becomes severe is very difficult to do with magnetic resonance imaging, or MRI, and other existing medical technologies. Now, researchers reporting in ACS Nano have observed soft tissue destruction at the molecular level in animal spines. They did this by targeting denatured collagen proteins with fluorescent molecules. Daily wear and tear, as well as some spinal disorders, can thin the soft and protective tissues in the spine by breaking down collagen proteins. As the proteins break down, they unwind and lose their structure and ability to cushion vertebrae. Previously, to observe the loss of the protein structure, Yang Li and colleagues developed a probe based on a collagen hybridizing peptide, or CHP, that specifically binds unwound collagen molecules. They labeled the CHP probe with a fluorescent tag, shown here as X, that allowed the team to visualize denatured collagen. So Li, Kuibo, Zhang, Hong Shan and colleagues wanted to test whether the fluorescent CHP probe could be used to identify collagen destruction in the body at an early stage. The researchers injected the CHP probe into healthy mice and rats and, with near-infrared fluorescence, tracked its accumulation in the soft tissues between the vertebrae and their spines. Then the researchers removed a portion of the animal's spines and imaged them with light sheet fluorescence microscopy. This technique produced precise 3D maps where denatured collagen appeared bright white-yellow in color. Because CHP probes specifically target damaged collagen, the fluorescing molecules show that seemingly healthy animals can have some deteriorated collagen around load-bearing joints, especially in the lower back, the researchers say. In other experiments, the new method detected collagen deterioration in animal models of spinal injury before structural changes were visible in MRI scans. Finally, the team attached a different dye to the CHP probe, applying it to microscope slides of intervertebral discs from people who had undergone spinal surgeries. Under the fluorescence microscope, the researchers observed that the fluorescence intensity of the stain rose substantially as the level of disc degeneration from denatured collagen proteins increased. The researchers say that the next step will be to test the technique in clinical studies, with the goal of achieving earlier diagnosis and targeted therapies for patients with back pain.